Yeah, don't be coming to haunt me, Ben. Otherwise, I'm gonna Goron powder keg you. Yeah, it's up there in the icon, that's why, even though there's no powder keg. Like it says zero on it. Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and welcome back to Majora's Mask. I was just saying my last line. The part. I had to. It was an.
There.
Sorry for the abrupt ending. I had to cut some parts out. Or that last part out. And that was the last line I said. Jeez, I cannot talk for anything. Anything at all. Anyway, let's head for Stone Tower. So. Where's my bottle of water? There it is. I'm gonna have to go and get that Romani milk. Since the temple that we're about to head into requires a lot of magic. And this is a fairy's fountain. So let's head up here. And do not jinx me, whatever you do. I don't know how long it's gonna take for me to get to the top of this. Yeah, I really love the music that plays here. I don't know how good you can hear it. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Yeah, I'm kind of coming in here. I'm coming in here like a freight train. So, I just have to remember how this works. Got a BMOS here. Throw this at you. Heh, right into the explosion. Anyway, let's do this. I think that's what you're supposed to do. Yeah, of course. That was awesome. Play the Elegy of Emptiness that we've learned in the previous video. And this is what it does. Ben! Alright, I'm gonna stop with that. Dude! Come on. Dude, you're. Seriously, though. I'm gonna hookshot you. Dude, get him. Christ. Oh, that latched on anyway. So might as well turn into a Goron for here. Yeah, you're gonna have to play this song a lot in the Stone Tower area. Trust me. Call should be a Zora one somewhere. have to remember where. I know it's somewhere. Just gotta remember where. I don't know if it's below me or... No, it's not there. Dude, don't do that. Maybe it's this one over here. Yes, of course. Jeez, I got it right. Yeah, I don't have much to talk about like usual, so I'm gonna have to come up with some random crap. So, I'm gonna hookshot up here again. Dude, climb up on that. Don't be lazy. I said don't be lazy. You're being lazy like, jeez. Jeez. Yeah, there was a fly flying around me earlier. And man, was he annoying, because he kept like tickling me, making me itchy. And man, was he ticking me off. Alright, you can go here. Oh, you're not gonna do anything. So I might as well hookshot up here. Yeah. Step on this switch. Man, I got it right. Jeez, I hate it when you do that. You play the song right and it doesn't count. Probably seen that a bunch of times in this Let's Play. Well, it depends on how fast you play it. Anyway, I'm gonna maybe you were supposed to... do anything. Oh, up here. Do get out of the way. Man, this is going slow, dude. Get away from me. Okay, I'm gonna bomb you now, so hope you enjoy this. Dude, throw the bomb, come on. Dude, you can't be serious, right? There we go. Yeah, give me my bombs back. Good lord. I want to get this done quickly now. See again with that. Okay. now we're gonna hook shot. Don't pull out the guitar yet. Alright. Hook shot up here. Do not there. There. Oh, we're getting closer. You want to turn into a Goron. Get the drums out and do the usual thing. It gets annoying playing this song after a while, but you know, something that you're gonna have to get used to. Oh, that was for the switch down there. Yeah, you have to roll to jump across these. Don't really need the bunny hood though. I'm gonna hook shot over here. Alright, so we're two now. We're pretty much. Oh, don't do that. I didn't get back up there. Ay, ay, ay. Just get on top of that. There, finally. About time. Well, I thought I'd seen another. Thought I'd seen another one. Maybe. Yeah, we are gonna have to go closer for that. Well, don't knock me off. Come on. There. Shot areas. Kinda want this to go quick. But it looks like that's not gonna happen. Oh, there's a target. And here we are. That'll go straight to the temple. So might as well hit these pots. So yeah. Next time on Majora's Mask, I'm gonna head to the Stone Tower Temple. See you guys then.